appeared on the internet at 3 o'clock this morning.
My declaration of war against the United States of America and its allies. Until every last foreign soldier has left Georgia, this war will continue on American soil and around the world, claiming the lives of the aggressors. The scales of power have been newly balanced, and we will no longer accept the tyranny of the United States.
Blamed the U.S. media for their part in spreading Combain Nicolaz's message. Ironic counterpoint to the situation at home, U.S. soldiers in Georgia and Azerbaijan have spent their fifth night without combat. Though tensions remain high, military intelligence has been unable to locate any remaining Georgian commando. Have dramatically increased their efforts to find Combain Nicolaz. U.S. intelligence is combing a constantly expanding search radius extending from Georgia. Each new country another possible secret alliance with the...
Because what we have here is a situation where further airstrikes just won't do any good. Nicolaz's army, if that's what you want to call it, is a bunch of...
As mourning relatives prepare funeral services, America's law enforcement and military forces prepare for the unknown, waiting for Combain Nicolaz's next move.
All right. We're at the Kalinatek building. And I've had a few beers. It's the first time I've ever done a Let's Play when I've been drinking, so don't judge me if I start to suck major ass.
This is as close as we get. Are you sure you're cool with the details? This last-minute stuff bugs me out.
I'll figure it out.
Well, be careful.
I've already got a mother, Wilkes.
Yeah. Quit trying to pretend to be his mother.
I'm sure your mission is a man named Ivan. When Grim's daughter got made in Kalinatek's server, Nicolaz's mercenaries got spooked. They're pulling up stakes, wiping out all evidence of their presence, including Ivan and his comrades.
Who's Ivan?
One of Nicolaz's geeks, a programmer.
They're killing their own men.
It's all evidence. Let's go and find him first. Details on your opsat.
Like we could see something.
Holy shit. He didn't see shit. Don't worry about it. It's all good. It's all good. We don't even need to worry about not killing these guys because there is no alarm system in this one. Heh. We don't need to hide the bodies either. Everything's all good. We're kosher. So, yeah, that's a little bit different. This mission is more of a go-getter kind of mission.
Power is down in the parking lot.
And for some reason, these guys know we're here. I have no clue why. Let's just go. Okay, yeah. Let's see here. We got one. We can take this guy out.
I've spotted the enemy.
You ain't spotted shit, bro. Just chill. Peek out behind the corner. Oh, come on. There's one down. Okay, there's two down. Move over just a bit. Just a tad. Right there is perfect. Right in the face. Yeah! I'm so awesome. I don't know what it is, but I guess beer just makes me way better at this game. Probably. I don't think these guys have any satchels. Nope, they don't. Alright, so let's go through this door. Oh yeah, checkpoint coming up real quick here. Holy crap! Forgot about that. Okay, checkpoint. I think this is a checkpoint right here as soon as we grab onto this thing. Yes. Okay, so I shouldn't say that was a checkpoint, more like a safe.
Window, deep water is clear. Moving on to C.
How many encryption keys did you retrieve?
This is our 7.
Alright. So we could grapple down, but nah.
Are you sure he's dead?
Yeah. He's dead. Just relax. It's okay. So, We're gonna shoot this glass out and just fall down, but we're gonna just wait till this guy moves away far enough to do it silently like that. God, I guess beer really does make me better at this game. I don't know why, but I don't know. Like, booze, I haven't had that much. Like, I'm not really even slurring my speech that much.
Be sure those encryption keys are top priority. Whatever means necessary. But get to Ivan before Nikolaze's assassins do.
5, 3, 7? No, 1. Okay. Yeah, right on. Oh crap, I gotta get through this area quick. Ah, that was close. Holy smoke.
East wing of fort clear. Three encryption keys retrieved. And the art files? Destroyed, every one of them. Thank God. Make sure you leave the bodies where the fire will get them. Of course.
Growth. Really? You just crouch?
Last week it was those turrets. This week it's wall mines.
So, I use the tools they give me.
You obsess over them.
You have to admit, these are cool.
Yes, but if we plant too many, it's dangerous.
They're supposed to be dangerous. They're mines, for God's sake.
Sweet. Sticky shocker. Hails the air. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna shoot that tank out, because it's a distraction. And as soon as this guy comes in the room, we're gonna flip and shoot him with something. Yeah, probably the air. Hold on. Yeah, right there. That's good. Probably would have been smarter just to, you know, do it sooner, but whatever. We're gonna switch object. There we go. Oh, shit. So there's a mine coming up here pretty quick. Right here. You gotta dislocate, or not dislocate, disarm these things when the green thing is on, when the green light is on. Like right there. It's trippy as hell, because if you don't time it right, you don't really know until after you've taken the mine out. It's I don't know, because it keeps beeping. And you don't actually know until you put it in your pocket. Alright, let's kill this bitch. And I guess we can take this one out too. Just cuz. Oh, a health pack. Is that a health pack? Totally. Sweet! Yeah! Alright, now all we gotta do is next checkpoint.
We just sussed a little more out of Ivan.
There's a group of mercenary programmers alive on the third floor.
They're trapped behind a cluster of wall mines.
Crap. They might have encryption keys.
It's worth checking.
They're behind the plant. Quick. What? Our dudes are supposed to come out, aren't they? What the fuck? What? Why is intense music? Why? Oh, God's sakes. Oh, now you come out, you dick! Douchebag. Holy crap. Ah! Ah! Oh, jeez. I don't want to get hit. That would just be stupid. Yeah, we can go through here. Oh, data stick. Hells yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Or maybe no data stick. Whatevs. Oh, this part's cool. We can actually shoot a mine and hopefully have it kill the guy that plants it. if all goes well. If not, we can still distract him with it. It's cool. This thing right here. Let's hold our breath right now. Ah, dang it. Oh well. Still distracted him with it. That's all good. I think he lands in a shadow too, so we don't even have to really move his body. Yeah, it's like perfect. Sweet. Okay. There's his buddy right here. What the fuck? Okay. Just gonna shoot him in the face. Oh man, this game is so realistic. Okay, I think that's all we gotta do here in this area. Yeah. Now we just gotta. Oh, we gotta save these geeks here. Right on.
Please, they're motion sensitive. Nobody move.
Except for Sam Fisher.
I need an encryption key.
We don't have any.
Why should I believe you?
There is a bomb.
What?
The Spetsnaz planted it to destroy the data archives. But they put it right next to the gas pipes. It will take out this whole floor.
How do I get there?
You will need the keypad code for the door. I think it's 33575.
Done. Let's do it. Get out of my way. Oh, dick. Really? Gotta go the long way just because you're a jerk? Alright. Alright.
You check the building specs. That geek's story about gas pipes holds up.
I'm on my way.
Make it fast. You don't have a lot of time.
Yeah. Whatever. 33575, right? Yeah. Damn right. I didn't even look at the code down below. Let's just run past this shit. Ah, mines everywhere. Ouch! Shoot. We don't even really need to. There we go. Yeah, we didn't even have to explode that one. Damn it. I didn't want to lose that much health. That sucks. Here's the bomb. Let me in. And we're going to. Lockpick thing. Saves us a little bit of time. Just avoid the fire, you know, because fire hurts and stuff. So here's a sticky shocker. Hells yeah. Let's do it.
Great work, Bishop. That could have been bad.
But we've got a new twist for you. I hacked into the power grid. Somebody's thrown the breaker on the fire door circuit.
Meaning you won't be able to open the doors until you found that breaker. Details on your offset.
Lovely. I'm in. Alright. I think there's guys over here we need to kill. Pretty sure. This guy right here, we need to kill him. Boom, right in the face. He's got. Okay. Here's a satchel. That's always good. Holy smoke, I haven't played this mission in a long time. And I gotta say, I'm not doing too bad. I mean, I could be doing things a little more stealthy, but meh, what are you gonna do? You know, considering I haven't played this game in a long ass time, I'm actually pretty impressed with myself right now. Except for that. That just makes me suck. Damn it. Get out here. There we go. Douchebag. Alright, we're gonna use a mine now. Where is it? There we go. Because I like to do some funny shit right here. Okay, so we're gonna plant a mine. Just at the right spot for these guys. And then we're gonna go down here.
I just spotted somebody in the auditorium. Maybe our intruder. I need backup now!
I Okay, so we're gonna sneak kind of faster. Ah, get out of here! Ah! Why am I stuck? I was stuck, but it still worked. Ah, that's so cool. Sam Fisher, you're a genius. Who would think that explosives would work against civilians or human beings? I don't think there's anyone else left down here. I think that took out everybody. Yeah, that's so awesome. There is one guy left, but he's kind of just hidden in this area over here. And we're gonna take him out sneakishly. Like right this, like this thing. Boom. Right in the face. So there's a couple things you can get here, like a ring airfoil round, ammo for a pistol, ammo for a rifle, frag grenades, handy dandy frag grenades, and here's a checkpoint. Oh lordy, 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 lordy. Oh, they're still on fire. Are you kidding me? Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, never mind. I was just gonna run through them and just, you know, do the whole flippy thing. But it's all good. I don't need to. There's one more guy I gotta kill, obviously, because the music's all intense and shit. Where is he at? He's not up there. Well, that's convenient. Shucks. Damn it, where is he? I totally bypassed him. I guess he wasn't around? Ah, screw it, I don't even care. Keep at. Oh, what? Where is that guy? I need to kill him because he has the code for this stuff. What is going on? Oh, there you are, you jerk. Well, that was stupid. I didn't even know he was there. There we go. Now I got the code for the door, and we can go get to the next save point. Right on. What is it? Come on. 1250. Easy peasy. Alright, we're back. Well, I guess because you're watching this, we never actually left, because I'm going to edit that save point crap out. There we go. We're going to shoot that light out because it just makes things so much easier. And we're going to actually use a sticky shocker here because it's just, you know, the easiest way possible is always the best way. Right? Right, yeah. That's right. And you too. Oh, did I lose one? Son of a bitch. Oh, I did too. Dang it. Oh, well. Shoot. Oh, well. No big deal. Don't really need it for the next part coming up, but it's all good. Would have been easier to do the very end of the mission with a couple of sticky shockers, but it's all good. Whoa! Where? Where exactly? What was that? Stupid. I think that's everything in here. Just the disposable pick. I guess I kind of need a health pack. I got three. Oh, that's convenient. Right on. Yeah, we'll pick the locks here. Come on, jeez Louise. Alright. I think, yeah, sticky shocker. Or is that the sticky camera? No, sticky shocker, hell yeah. That's actually perfect, because that's exactly what we needed. We don't need that. I'm just gonna drop that shit. And talk to this buddy boy in here. Sweet, another medical kit.
talk.
I don't want to die here.
Are you Ivan? Do you have an encryption key?
They took it. Destroyed it. They've gone mad. I don't know what...
I need to find a man named Ivan. He's locked himself behind the building's fire doors.
Then he must be on the fifth floor.
That helps. Thanks.
So tired.
You guys see what I did there? Gross. I think there's a bad guy that comes up pretty quick. Yup. I knew it. Bitch, don't you try to do nothing. Alright. What the hell? God damn it. Keep forgetting where dudes are. Satchel. Yes. I need that. Oh, sweet. A new objective. Let's finish this. Alright. Nice. Big ass doors are unlocked.
Good work, Fisher. Opening those fire doors cleared your path to Ivan, but it did the same thing for the Russians. You better make damn sure you get to him first.
Yeah, chill the fudge out. I'm Sam frickin' Fisher. You don't think I'm gonna, like, be awesome?
Update on your situation. To cover our asses politically, we include FBI.
What?
Ivan's a technicality. We need to trace Nikolaj as his encryption key. Get that, and we're going with
it. Oh, I freaking hate that part. God damn, I totally forgot about that. Whatever. I'm so glad there's no stealth required in this mission, otherwise I'd be really careful. But right now I don't care, because there's no alarms. And this game doesn't have a rating system either, so screw it.
Who are you talking to? Who's on that phone?
That's rude.
Please, don't!
Tell me who!
Here!
I don't want the damn phone. I want you to tell me who you're talking to.
I don't know. I thought it was the cops.
Who are you talking to?
I don't know.
You have 5 seconds to give me a name.
And you have 0 seconds to live. See, that's the thing. Like, I would hate to be that guy's girlfriend, or you know what I mean? Like, because he'd be like, oh, who are you texting, like, every 10 seconds to her? Like, that poor chick.
Are you Ivan?
Yes. You are American? You are police?
Yes and no. The police are on their way. Until they get here, I'm the only friend you've got, and I'm not a very good one.
We have to leave. We have to hurry. They'll find us soon.
That's not my job. I'm here for your encryption key.
That wasn't the deal.
The deal still stands. The feds will get you out of here alive, but first you have to give me the key.
That wasn't the deal I made with the woman on the phone.
Listen, do I come to your job and tell you how to murder civilians?
What?
No. So don't come to my job and tell me how to do mine. The feds are on their way or here already. You're gonna be fine. You can give me the key or I can take it.
That wasn't the deal.
You're working from a very limited phrase book. Listen, just give me the key. I'm tired and I hate making people scream. It gets me down.
Here.
Thanks. And until the feds get here, find a better hiding place.
God damn it!
Love his voice.
Fisher, you're gonna like this.
It makes me nervous when you say that.
The Russians are all over the top floor. They're gonna have to do some cleaning before the Osprey can safely touch down for extraction.
Oh, hell yeah, we're already at that part? Damn, I've been motoring through this mission. Freaking love this part. You just gotta kill a bunch of people. It's awesome. Even though I've been doing this whole freaking mission, still awesome. Alright, let's do it!
So, how do you guys do?
What do you mean?
Downstairs! How many gigs did you clear?
Have some respect.
I want to respect you guys. 2? 3 apiece?
I killed 1, he did 4.
Oh my goodness, 4! Nicely done!
Yes, very good.
No, nothing. Shut up. None of your goddamn business. Oh, bitches, you just died. All is here. Holy crap! Oh! Jeez, stupid! Oh, man. Yeah, let's jump into the fire. Jump in the fire! Freaking Metallica. Actually, you know what? Fun fact about that song, Jump in the Fire by Metallica. For all of you who know who Metallica is, I'm sure a lot of you do. Jump in the Fire is off their Kill 'Em All album. I'm a metalhead, so I know all that shit. It was actually written by Dave Mustaine, the lead singer, lead guitar player, and founder of Megadeth, the greatest band in all of existence.
Tonight's work is some of the just worst FYI. I've ever done.
What? Die, bitches. What's up? I just killed your partner. Oh, come on. Yeah. Come on! Yeah! One more, come on. Yeah, there we go. Evil laugh, FTW. Sweet, whole bunch of stuff. I got frag grenades just now. Weapon for the pistol, weapon for the frickin' rifle I got. Hells yeah, I'm all about that shit. I love this part, I gotta say. I'm all about this frickin' part. Cause, like, I mean, everybody who knows my channel, y'all know who I am. I'm a Siphon Filter guy, okay? The Siphon Filter was the very first Let's Play I ever did. And I freaking love that whole damn series. So whenever I get a chance to just blow the shit out of people, and not in a sexual way, I get happy, you know? Because I like to, you know, just do things the violent way. I'm all about the stealth, but I'm also all about the violence. So, hails yeah. Like that shit right there. I love that shit. I can shoot him in the head and not have to worry about consequences. So awesome. Oh, I might have to go through that door. Grenades. I'm all about that too. Is there a health pack in here? Probably nothing in here. Nope, there is a health pack. Hails yeah. All right. Let's do this real quick.
Scatter!
No, don't scatter. Just stay by the grenade.
You're good as dead.
Where are you? If I'm so dead, why don't you show yourself, pussy? Oh, that's too bad. I guess I'm not dead. Ah, you were wrong. Don't you hate being wrong about stuff? You must be wrong all the time. You must never, ever win a fight with your wife. Who am I kidding? No guy wins a fight with his wife. Jesus. I think this is a checkpoint or a save point, so here we go. Alright, I believe that was the last save point of the mission. Sweet. Oh, he's intelligence. Go through this door.
Do you have a cigarette?
I just gave you one.
I smoked it.
Well, we've been standing here half an hour. You haven't smoked anything.
Fine, forget about it.
Are you hoarding smokes?
I said forget about it.
Did I kill them both? Oh, I didn't. Dang it. Holy crap, there's three of them! Did not expect that. Oh, but okay, that was not even, like, why did I even freak out there? It's totally, like, unnecessary. And what's this? What is this? Is that nothing? Oh, it's just a crack in the thing. Health pack? Health pack? Anywhere? Please? Probably don't need it. But, you know, they're always useful. Oh, goodness! Oh. Oh, my lord. I think there might be one in here. Nope, just fire. Whoa. Yeah, I think we're good. I just risked my life for nothing, but whatever. Oh, jeez. Really? I just ran back to the area that the guys... whatever. Okay. Where am I? Really? Did I just get lost? Okay. Let's backtrack a little bit. I don't know why, but I just got freaking lost. So we're gonna go straight. And then we're gonna go left. And then... we're gonna get shot at. And kill the little bitch. Yeah, here we go. This is the right way. I think we can get stuff here. Hells yeah, I'm all about them health packs. Mission's almost over, I can't believe this. Okay, don't think we need to sneak here. Oh, we need grenades for this part. Alright. We need grenades. Just cuz.
Look out!
Don't look out. Oh, that is so awesome. Yeah. I'm happy that that happened just now. Oh my god, that was like perfect. Oh my god, this is it. This is the last part of the mission. There's gonna be a couple guys that run behind us. Right about here. We're gonna take them out with the sticky shocker. We missed with the sticky shocker, but we still got bullets. Sweet. They always get me. Almost always. No, enough to where I memorize that they're there. Because I played this mission so many freaking times. I like the intense music, I gotta say. This game doesn't have too many intense music sequences, and this is one of them. Shoot this guy in the face. Right, mission complete. I'm so happy. Ah, shoot. Let's try that again. Oh, just barely. Nice, we get to go inside the chopper. Yeah, we're done. Alright. You guys go ahead and read this. Our next mission, power plant. So I'll see you guys there on mission 7.